Why does everybody need a coach to help them get to 10x their income or go to the next level? You know, I had a guy who came to me. He wanted to build a successful coaching business, and he invested $100,000 US in my program. And as he invested that money, I asked him, I said, you know, why did you join the partnership? Why don't you just do it by yourself? And he said, well, because I know that if I work with you, I can be successful. And of course, that makes a lot of sense. You see, we always need a coach when we don't know how to do something. Three reasons why coaches hire a coach, you know, hire the top coach. Number one, they don't know how to get customers. They don't know how to get paid customers. So they don't have a system. So that's why in the absence of that systems to get paid clients, a lot of times we don't, you know, we might go to coach training, but if we don't have any customers, that really sucks, right? So we need to learn, you know, exactly what to do to get a paid customer. Okay, so that's the first reason. Number two, they lack the marketing skills, you know. They don't know how to get the leads so they can close those leads. Like, they don't know how to organize a funnel where they're consistently getting leads. That's why they need somebody to mentor them step by step, you know, how to build that funnel, you know, how to organize a funnel of leads that's consistently coming to you every day. They don't know how to do that, right? And number three, they just don't have enough confidence. You see, I always say whenever two people meet, whoever's most confident will influence the other person. So it's always about, like, how do you get that confidence as a coach that you can really break through any problem, solve any problems, and help people get measurable results. So those are the three reasons, you know, why we need a coach, because either we don't know how to get paid client, we don't know how to do marketing, or we don't have the confidence to really coach anybody to break through. So by having a mentor or coach who shows you how to get good at those three things, then you can become really successful in life. It's how I turned myself around. I didn't have the confidence either. I spent $85,000 on a top coach. And as a result of doing that, I was able to go from broke to millionaire in 3.5 years. And now today, I teach people how to get the same confidence I have today. So if that makes sense to you, that you need to have a coach to mentor you and coach you, then share this video, because when you're sharing this video, you're helping somebody understand, why do I need a coach in 2021 and make the best year of my life? Well, these are the three reasons. So share this video now.